This is Lady Gagira, and today we are here at the media launch for hashtag Super K-Star. Right now, mag-star-transform ako into Katy Perry. So, may mga artists ng Kwai later, and I'm so excited kasi first ever event ko ng Kwai here in the Philippines. So, ayun, mag-transform lang ko in a bit.
1 hour later.
Ayun, katapos ko lang mag-perform. And luckily, here in the dressing room, dito yung isa sa mga ginagaya. Oh my God!
Ginagaya
kita! Bakit? Kasi blonde yung buhok. Malaki mamukha ko dahil mas maganda ka man.
Ganda naman ni Lady Gagita at Katy Perry today.
Ang sa performance naman, hindi ba kita in-order?
Galing, gaya-gaya.
Yes! You know what, I'm so flattered. You've been one of the best brides in the Philippines. Thank you so much to...
Yeah!
But you... We will be alright.
Ang ganda na itong babaeng ito. Ito pogi din, no? Kaloka itong dalawang. Ito mas pogi.
Inabot sa amin.
Thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you so much, Kwai!
Ang galing
po na.
Yes, Mama! Gusto mo yun? Here in the Philippines, you can also see the very, very close lookalike of Ariana Grande! How are you feeling na lahat ng tao sinasabi ko mukha mo si Ariana Grande?
Siyempre, flattered ako. Pero siyempre, gusto ko rin makilala natin ng sarili ko kong identity.
You know what, you're so pretty, you're so talented. You've got a long way to go, and I can't wait to see you on my big screen.
Thank you!
Siyempre, successful na ang launch ng Kwai Super K-Star. Hindi ko rin yung mga ibang influencers. Ayan, ito. Bagong influencers ito. Ito nga kilala ito eh.
Hi, it's me, Jada Avanzano.
Oh! Siyempre, may friend din ako dito. Taga Mandaluyong to. Ayan, o.
Mandaluyong loob.
Ganda, diba? Siyempre, dito yung mga friend ko. Ayan.
Kain tayo. Patayin mo ito muna.
I need to take off my clothes now because the show is over. I hope you like this video and don't forget to comment down below your thoughts. Also, subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. So this is Lady Gagira, Gagira Vision, now signing off.